Woman's behind bars, charged with stabbing a man. Investigators say it happened at the intersection of Augusta Road and Whitehorse Road about 6:30. They say Laura Crittenden got into an argument with a victim while she was driving, stopped the vehicle, and stabbed him. She faces multiple charges, including domestic violence of a high and aggravated nature. The victim is expected, they say, to make a full recovery. We've